Actor Anil Kapoor, who is yet to share screen space with daughter Sonam Kapoor, is all set to share screen space with his son Harshvardhan Kapoor. At an event, Anil announced that he will share screen with Harshvardhan soon. Also, he clarified that he can't select films for Harsh ever.
Yes, we will be sharing screen soon, and I'm looking forward to it. But, you know, I can't select films for Harsh, and I've never really selected films for anybody, and nobody can ever select films for anybody. These are all fashion and films, and these are all personal things, you know, personal things.
If you would suggest something.
No, I would suggest the best in the world. I would like him to work with the best filmmakers. I would like him to work, with the best scripts. So, you know, that's everybody want to do that as a well-wisher, as a father, as a colleague, and whom you really care for, whoever it is. It might be your son, whoever you care for. It might be your wife who is in films, who's a professional, if she's in films, or a daughter. I would want them to do the best, yeah.
Harshvardhan Kapoor also spoke about his upcoming projects and said,
I'm not doing Milan Talkies. I was approached for it, but I don't think it's something I'm taking up right now. I'm not doing the Sriram Raghavan film either. I'm doing Vikramaditya Motwani's Bhavesh Joshi, which is almost complete, and then another film which will be announced soon.
Harshvardhan was seen in Mirzaya, and now he will be seen in Vikramaditya's Bhavesh Joshi. Honest report.